successful, which we're very, very, very relieved about.
Very relieved.
We've got a nice handful of the players here who promised they would be here, which is a big relief. There you are.
Any of you expecting to walk away with some silverware this evening?
Neil's about to
finish. Yeah, it has a lot. So I'm really hoping for some sort of top three finish at least. A little bit of news to why I think this coming to Bottom of the Ruck since I really haven't really had fun.
Does that happen once you get over a certain height?
I don't know. I think it's just my hamstrings just joined my lower back. I think it's genetic, but I don't know anything else.
So girls, Bottom of the Ruck has been announced for 2010. Danny Kerr. And how do you feel about Danny winning?
Oh, we're pleased.
We're definitely pleased. It's a shame he couldn't be here to collect his award himself. However, we do understand his family ties, so we look forward to him being here for Bottom of the Ruck 2011 to contest his title.
Maybe.
Exactly.
Yeah, great cause. I didn't realise it's the second kind of most dangerous cancer we have. And it's been a great night. A lot of entertainment and thoroughly enjoyed it.